Jose runs 20 meters in 12 seconds.
It's not Jose, it's Jose.
He assumes that he can run any distance at the same rate. He says,
I can run 1,000 meters in 10 minutes.
Is he correct? Let's see. So if it takes 12 seconds to run 20 meters, it will take 24 seconds for 40 meters, 36 for 60, 48 for 80, and 60 for 100. So it takes 1 minute to run 100 meters, 2 minutes to run 200 meters, 3 minutes to run, wait a minute. Jose is correct in his thinking.
I know, I'm always right.